Not yet, not yet.
Okay. Let me really share if this is the topic.
Yeah, now it is visible. Yeah.
These are the states that we have shortlisted, the first set of states. So when we can interview 50 women entrepreneurs for each state. Like, so it will be around 350 for seven states. Okay. And when we are interviewing, we might have to, on a collective basis, something we need to interview their ecosystem, like buyers or suppliers, or if there are any entrepreneurs, for example, if there are any businesses, then they also.
What kind of support it will be like introducing the women entrepreneurs to you or?
So in terms of support, the first would be the identification of these women entrepreneurs for each of the states, and then basically the introduction, so that we can get a time with them, and either in person or call, we can interview these people.
Okay.
It is a short survey.
Yeah.
It won't take more than 30 minutes.
Okay. So for each, you need 30 minutes, right?
Yeah, around 30 minutes. That would be
on the higher side, but yeah. So we have MFIs as our members. So will it be okay if we introduce some of the partners and then their people will introduce you to the entrepreneurs, SSG entrepreneurs or whoever, will that be okay? Because we are not directly with the clients. Actually, the MFIs are our members, and obviously they give loan to these entrepreneurs. And for them or their husbands or any other earning member. So the process will be, we can write a letter to those MFIs who are working out there. If you can specify which district also, that will be helpful so that they can assign this to one of their branch managers, as you know, or the MFIs. They operate through their branches, you know. So maybe that will be helpful. So if you tell me,
I can share the district list also.
Like top three, top four districts for each of the states.
So this is still not like, would you be like talking to the MFI members, or we should be lining up these MFI companies?
We can speak to the members, or we can ask the MFIs to give the person who is the branch manager out there, or there may be several branches in that particular district. So whatever may be the case, they can share the contact list of those branch managers, and then you can speak to those branch managers and identify the entrepreneurs, the list they give, and in that process we can also support speaking to those branch managers if they are not able to understand what you are saying or what is the purpose or whatever, because it can be that way, that process can be that way. So what about your survey team? Like you plan to survey them over phone from here itself?
We can go and meet them as well. This is on how comfortable they are. So it's not an issue. We can go and meet them. So if you can identify the people, and then we can plan to meet them, or we can start the call and meet them, considering comfort.
Yeah. So if you can meet them, then there is no issue. You can go to the branch manager, or you can speak to the branch manager and can identify the location of these particular entrepreneurs, they are usually in pockets. So, so that will be useful to you. And each, they actually have centers, if you know the microfinance operation.
Mm.
So each center, if it is a big MFI, they will have about 24, 25 members at each center. Then you can visit only two and your target is met. But if it's a small MFIs, then they have 5 to 6 members. So you might have to take you have to take several centers to have your target. So it also has an advantage that you can have the centers of many members operating in the periphery, because at each location there will be more than one MFI operating. So it is like that.
Sure. So, out of this list of these 7 states, do you have any, which state you can visit first?
So, good will be Maharashtra in any case, Maharashtra, Karnataka, Odisha, Bihar, Assam, all the states are okay. Only Goa, is, there are not many MFIs out there, but still, it's okay. So, start with wherever you are. You are at Delhi, right?
So, we have offices in Maharashtra, Bangalore, basically Bombay, Pune, Bangalore, Karnataka is also there. So we can start in these states. And our team is based out of Delhi, but we have also a field team which will be basically across India. So we can start in these states and then we can proceed to Goa and Uttar Pradesh later.
Yes, sir. So if you can specify the districts, then I can share the MFIs and the person who will be in charge in that particular district. I can
Sure. I'll send you the districts today itself after this call.
Okay.
So that if you can just identify the branch manager over there so that we can call him and schedule our visit there.
Yeah.
Mm.
Okay.
Thank you. Do you have any questions? Is there anyone calling? Lina?
Yeah.
Lina, my name.
Hi, Lina. Sorry, I joined a bit late because of some internet problem. I was grappling with.
Sangeeta, how soon can you get the list? So actually we are breaking out for year release from going from this Friday day.
Yeah.
So, if you wanted to schedule at least one or two states in the first week of January. So, if you get the list by tomorrow, or so we can call the person and schedule the first visits in the first week
of January. So, we right now, readily, we don't have the district branch manager's list, Mayank. So, what I have to do is I have to contact some person. We have state coordinators as well. So I have to contact few and immediately I can share some of the contact list to you initially.
Sure.
And then it will not take more than 3-4 days because you know, if I would call, I'll call the state head and the state head might take some time in just passing on. It is not that he doesn't have the list, but you know, people are not very prompt in their response at times. So that is why I am taking 3-4 days. Immediately I can have few branches. That I can pass.
At least if we can schedule, since we are going on leave from after Friday, if we can at least get to one state aligned, that would be great.
Maharashtra and Karnataka. So actually, our coordinators are in Maharashtra. There are bunches, you know, the bunches of states that each coordinator deals. So Maharashtra immediately I can do, and also Odisha and Assam.
So we want to schedule at least so that once we come back from the leave, so we can directly hit the ground.
Thank you for joining.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Bye.